Looks like they went back to the red and green for Christmas, I guess. Yesterday the lights were blue and white for the Rangers on one side, and orange and white on the other side for the Philly Flyers, in anticipation of the game. Classic, NHL Classic, being played Monday. Like I said, looks like they went back to the regular green and orange for Christmas, or green and red for Christmas.
I'm sorry to bother you, sir. Do you know which direction that Madison Square Garden is in? Or?
Go one block down here, behind us.
That far, this way.
Yeah, and then when you hit 7th Avenue, make a left two blocks, you'll see it. Can't miss it. And the fucking Gabron's always asking you questions. In the morning, it's a shitload of people out here. They were fucking giving something away. Macy's. Big old Christmas tree for Macy's. Change them back. Wait a minute and see what happens. Shut this off, wait a minute and see if they come back on with the Rangers and Flyer colors. It's a possibility.